Yo, what's poppin'? Brand new whip just hopped in. So the past, what, the four videos that I did, Scared to Live, Earned It, Die For You, and Call Out My Name, I've said that it was the weekend's birthday a couple hours ago. And in honor of that, I wanted to react to my favorite top five songs that he's done. And now we're here with the number one spot, Wicked Games, one of my favorite songs of all time. The Weeknd is actually my favorite artist of all time. When I'm with my friends and I get aughts, this song will be played at least once. Bro, sometimes even multiple times, bro. I don't care. And they vibe with me, so I'm glad. But I have so many memories with this song. It's this one and Wet Dreams by J. Cole. Those two, like, I have so many memories with that, with my friends. Yeah, go ahead, follow your boy on Instagram. It's DeVar, DeVarkJ, or the link is down in the description if you need it. But all right, let's get it. Wicked Games. Bro, I need a fucking haircut. This song is just perfect, bro. Just perfect. I fucking love that song, bro. Like, one of my favorite songs of all time. That song is just goated, bro. That's it for my top five. Let me know what your top five is. I'm very curious on what your opinion on your top five is. But yeah, that's it for this video. If you enjoyed that video, please hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. And comment down any song suggestions or video recommendations that you want to react to. And I'll be sure to react to them. All right, peace.